This is what to do before starting your new fufu machine. Guys, you're welcome. So I made this new fufu machine for business, and I wanted to start using it. So I called this man to help me start it. First of all, he poured into the engine diesel. Then he also poured into the engine some petrol. There is a compartment for the diesel, and there is a compartment for the petrol. So that's the diesel he has poured into this part. You now have to pour in the petrol.
Okay, be at better one.
And I'm not for machine, but I'm person was say machine business. I was say. Oh, that didn't that never come say say say.
I says nana yeah.
And one yam or yeah, we are and one. We're not fine.
But mem person me didn't be gum kasi.
No such a thing.
Oh. On. Okay. No, do we have a check? We choke.
Thank you. Okay, guys,
so this is a new fufu machine which we tried to start it. So this is how it works. You have to pour in your oil first, as you saw, and then you pour in your petrol before you can start it. Subscribe to the channel for more insightful and educative videos like this one. Thank you for watching. Thank you.